Just for you. 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 How are you?
Fine.
Which is 19th century pop in Belfast, which is, it feels amazing here. It's nice, it smells good, nice people, high class, design, etc. It's good, I like it.
The atmosphere is really good and I love the, I think it's worth being here.
I think the place is perfect, like, I think it reflects the history of Belfast.
It's raining, it's windy, but it's Belfast.
I don't know.
It's awesome, and of course I like it. I like it very much.
Hello.
Hello.
We are taking Game of Thrones tour.
I'm lovely.
What?
Yeah, he's a strange one.
I'm nice.
I got right through to the end of the audition and the casting director was like, "So Brian, would you shave?" And I was like, "Well, a man grew a beard for Game of Thrones. A man can shave a beard for Game of Thrones." At which point she said, "No Brian, all of it." I'm like, all of it? Well,
she actually said
no. He's annoying. Because he saw me doing that.
So, yeah, I guess so. I ticked the box. Another box appeared. Are you body confident enough to go fully naked?
Hi, folks. Just watch your step here at the end.
Thank you. Four, five, six, seven. Hola!
Father, be